Welcome back, my dear students of class 5. How are you? Hope you all are doing good. This is your English grammar class. We completed our chapters. Now we are revising. In the last class, we revised parts of speech. It is a big chapter. So today, we will revise that chapter, okay? Again, parts of speech. What is called parts of speech? As I told you before, all the words in a sentence are divided in how many classes? 8 classes, okay? And this is called, and all the words, these words are called parts of speech, okay? I told you 8 classes. 8 classes means the first is noun, the second adjective, then pronoun, then verb, then adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjection. 8 classes are there. Today we will at first discuss noun. In short, I told you noun, in short, it is a naming word. Nouns are naming words. That means noun is a name of a person or an animal, name of a person or a place or a thing or animal or any subject, any object. Any naming words are noun. For example, I told you before, Ram is a good boy. Here Ram is the name of a person and also boy, okay? So they are noun. Another example is Lucknow is on the bank of river Gomti. Lucknow is noun, Gomti is noun, okay? And river, now we can tell Kolkata is a big city. Here Kolkata is noun, city is noun. Different types of nouns are there. Later we will discuss, when we will particularly learn the chapter of noun, then I will discuss the every section, every parts of the noun, okay? Every different types of nouns, every type of noun, then I will discuss, okay? So naming words, in short, naming words are noun. For example, another example is our team won the match. Our team, here team is a noun, and match, that is also a noun. Or knowledge is power. Here knowledge is noun and power is noun. This is noun. Now comes to adjective, okay? Adjective, already I told you, what is an adjective? An adjective tells us what type of, what kind of, how many, or what color, etc. What kind of, or how many, or what color of, or how many, or how much persons, animals, places, or things are. Okay? In short, adjectives are describing words. As I told, noun is a naming word and adjective is a described word. Why describing word? Because it tells us what type of, how many, okay, and what color, etc. That's why. For example, I gave her a red pen. I gave her a pen. What color? Red color. Here red is an adjective. Then comes the kind farmer fed the two birds. How is the farmer? What type of farmer? A kind farmer. So kind is an adjective, and the farmer fed the two birds. How many birds? Two. So here two is an adjective. Kind and two, these two words are adjectives, okay? another example is Ritu's hair is curly. Achha, which one is here adjective? Ritu. Can you tell me? Yes? No. Ritu is a naming word. Ritu is noun. And I told Ritu's hair is curly. Hair, hair is also noun. What type of hair? Curly. So curly is an adjective. Clear? Another example is I can tell the spider. The spider has 8 legs. Spider is noun. 8. 8 means here 8 denotes how many. So 8 is an adjective. And legs. Legs are noun. So this is these are the examples of adjective. Clear? Now come to the next part, pronoun. What is a pronoun? A pronoun is a word used in the place of a noun. Pronoun is too easy. A pronoun, to identify a pronoun, identifying a pronoun is very easy. Pronoun is a word that is used in the place of a noun. As I told you, Ram is a good boy. He goes to school. Ram, noun, good, adjective, boy, noun. The next sentence is, he goes to school every day. Here, he means Ram. So, he, this word is used in the place of Ram. So, he is a pronoun. Clear? Now, next sentence, I gave you the news myself. Here, I is not the name of anything, isn't it? Name of a person? No. So, I is a pronoun. You also a pronoun, and myself is also a pronoun. Okay. Another example, I can see 7 twinkling stars in the sky. Here I, pronoun. Okay. Another is, the puppy is very weak, it needs food. The puppy is a pronoun? No. Puppy is a noun. The puppy is very weak. Weak is an adjective. It needs food. It means here the puppy. So it, this word is used in the place of puppy. So it is a pronoun. Okay. So these are the three parts of a speech. Today we discussed, today we learned noun, adjective and pronoun. Clear? Hope you all understood. On the next day, we will again learn the rest of the parts of speech. Clear? Thank you very much.